All right, let's go find you a new jetpack.
Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots. Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Hey!
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find.
The turret could help blast through that door.
Great. Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
Mr. Zircon cannot wait to kill you! Mr.
some nanotech. Robots are down. Come on, we better keep moving. Uh-oh, reinforcements! Are those grind boots?
A tripod lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads. Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail. Which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Cool! Grind boots!
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. On the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further. Stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
Don't worry!